YouTube. So, I want y'all to put your hands together. Let's start clapping it up. Start making it feel like a star. Zephaniah!
Everyone, this is Kirsten Stevens. We're hanging out in the green room after Amherst Night at the Apollo, and this young man is tonight's breakthrough artist. Tell everyone your name.
My name is Zephaniah.
Zephaniah. Where are you from, Zephaniah?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Memphis, Tennessee. So what did it feel like to be on the Apollo Theater stage?
Yeah, it was amazing. The crowd, they was loving it. I was just excited to be on the stage where legends, you know, James Brown, Michael Jackson, my inspiration. So
yes.
It was an amazing experience.
Yeah. So what kind of preparation did you do for tonight?
We just rehearsed really hard. We only had one day to rehearse, and we really buckled down on all the moves and make sure, and we gave the crowd a great performance.
Yeah, yeah,
it was lovely.
It was
fun.
Yeah.
It was so much fun.
What was your favorite part?
The breakdown.
We know we're going to see your name in lights one day. So everyone, this is Zephaniah, tonight's breakthrough artist, and this is Amherst Night at the Apollo. See you next time.